Here we are, baby. End of the year. End of 2020. How good. It's over. Nearly bloody over. Like imagining 2021 just to start and finish. But I'm excited for next year, man. Wowee. I guess 2020 for me personally hasn't been all bad. Yeah, I've battled for the first time with some pretty shitty mental health, but I'm actually damn sure everyone has. This, what I've started here, has pulled me from all kinds of places. Like, I'm super, super proud of myself for starting this up. I'm just trying to always get better. 2021 around the corner, I'm super excited to see where I can take this, where I can actually just take myself. Like, hopefully we can fly and go on adventures, but who knows? I'm proud of myself, like I said, for getting started, and I know it's going to be hard, and I'm not too bothered. I'm enjoying it, and I think as long as you enjoy something, it's never hard to do. Maybe I worded it poorly. It might be hard, but if it's worth it, it won't feel hard. I'm stoked to be able to be living in Perth, just explore and have fun and see my friends. Anyway, sidetracked. Enough rambling on about 2020. It was great, it was shit. 2021's awesome. Can't wait to get into that. I'm now gonna throw on a few clips from the year. I know I've not done much. I'm gonna show us a few of my favorites, and what I'll show will kind of give me direction for next year. I hope you enjoy them. I hope you enjoy all of this. This video is more just to sign off and look forward. Thanks, guys. This has been great, and I actually can't thank anyone enough who sent me a message, left me a comment. That kind of feedback for me is gospel. I love it. I'm just really excited to see where I can take it in 2021 and to finally see the back of 2020. Who knows, hey? That's uncertainty, and that's what we've all learned, I think, in 2020. It's so uncertain. So here's to looking forward and not looking back. Thanks again, guys. See ya. All you wanted was violence.